Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio. And this should be our last episode, I think. So what we're going to do is we're going to go on a quick tour just to see where we've gone from and go from there. So we started our whole adventure here in the middle here. And we expanded from there. I'm stuck on the pipes here. So let's see here. So yeah, so this is our operation of the plastic, and it's obviously we're producing a lot of these red circuits. These are all in operation, it looks like. Yeah, as you can tell, see they're all in operation here. I've been doing some research as well, so you were using the resources like crazy a little bit, so I've kind of stopped you doing the research at the moment. Here we can see that a lot of the circuits are going here. This one is not buffered, so I just want it to fill up. And then the rest go down here for the advanced processors, which then get sent up here. So they also get snagged by this thing here. Let's see here. Oh yeah, cool. So they seem to pass on this side they get snagged up. Okay, that's cool. And then those will get used down here. They'll get delivered down here to create these things. Alright, and let's actually throw in our processors in here. Like so. So we're at 4% here for the rocket. It uses a lot of rocket fuel, basically. So I would almost say double the production of the rocket fuel, which means that we could probably add a second a second one of these things. All right, maybe just on the other side here to put it into there. And then to spit it out. This would get used up faster, so I'm not sure if that's a good idea. Maybe it might be though, because it would be useful, so let's do that. Let's set that up right now. So let's actually change it to one of these bad boys. It's like that, I think. Okay. And then we can do this chemical plant like that. Solid fuel turns into that, and then we need some piping. How should we do the piping? Maybe just like so. Let's change this here. Pick that up. Let's see here. Do this like this. Okay, hook it up. And then hook it up. Bang. Okay. Yeah, now I think they both are operating. So we've effectively doubled the output of that. Okay, let's see here. That will produce more fuel, solid fuel, which then should make its way down this way to get manufactured. And it should kind of build up there a little bit faster, I think. And we got these bad boys making those. That uses plastic, which then go into here. We're at 5%, so I'll tell you what, I'll be back when this is almost done. Well, actually, no, we got to do more of a tour. So let's go down over here. So down, I'm going to take a drink. So here's our operation for iron. What I've done here is I turn these two into active providers. So that way they get you're taken and you put into our system. And then down here we have more We have another deposit we'll have to tap into. And we have this new copper deposit down here, which you might have to tap into. And we have this coal deposit here, which we can attach. There's another copper deposit there, a small one. And we got this guy. So what's over here that we need to take care of? Or are they just... Why is there a bunch of... That's interesting. Let's take them over here to the turrets. Huh. Okay. Not sure why they were there. But they were. Look, there's a group of biters there too. Ah, the lasers will take care of them. Ah, that's funny. Okay, there's these guys. We got machine gun. That's interesting. Let's kill these guys. Oh, look at that. There's some turrets here. Score. Oh, I wonder if the map generation changed. Because look at that. Kind of looks a little bit funny there. What's up here? Up here is a group. Let's take these guys out. Yeah, no, that's fine. Man, those are a little bit tougher, but okay. So actually, we got some radar guys on us. Let's place some more radar units. Attack from over there. Yep, that's to be expected. So got a guy coming in over here. Okay, so this looks like this spot right about here. Yeah, right about here. So we're gonna place this bad boy right here, and then we'll put a laser down, then we'll put the regular turrets down. Let's do this. Let's put a light in. And then let's put a turret. Let's load these guys up. So I mixed the two together in case we don't have enough power for the turrets, then at least the regular turrets will still be able to jump in, right? So at least that's the idea anyways. Let's see here, let's put a wall around here just for an extra layer of defense. At least I think it is. let's connect it up this way. Okay, I'm just gonna click and hold. We'll just kinda carry it across. Somewhere. There we go, and like that. Then like that. Perfect. Okay. Let's take a look back over here. Okay. So we got all that stuff. We got the mining facility down in the corner here that we went by. So yeah, look at that. So we added another radar guy. So that's awesome. We'll have to put one more right down here in the corner as well. Man, there's not much oil deposits. We'll have to change that in our next world attack over here. Wow, that's a first. I haven't really been attacked on that side before. Crazy. So yeah, so I tell you what, everyone, I will be back as soon as the rocket is almost done. Alright, actually let's check let's check our outposts here quickly. Let's take the car. Let's back up. Okay, let's take a little quick trip here. So we're gonna pass by the circuit production here, which slowing down because of the copper production. There's not enough copper, but at least this is operating. Looks like the mines are still operating, which is good. So let's carry on. Up here we have an outpost that we've created with some more power. With this stuff here for oil, crude oil, which then gets bottled up and you collect it here. This is a stone storage chest, right? So I think we are out of the stone. Because is that why? Yeah, okay. I don't think we have stone up here anymore. I think we moved it all already. That was for when we had that stone down by the other solar panel. So we can probably pick this up. You get all this stuff still kind of doing its thing. Okay, well, that is fine and dandy. Protection here with lasers. Logistic robots. Your grid network here of solar panels. We could take the car, but it doesn't matter. Here's a huge, huge copper deposit we can kind of tap into maybe. Maybe create a station here, just specifically for copper. Maybe. And then here's this station, our outpost. Yeah, this is a pretty cool outpost. It turned out to be really neat, and then we integrated it into the system. And now this is where our stone comes from, right? So, I think they're still bringing stone down. So we can't get rid of that completely. So this is the iron that they're hauling off. Oh look, there's some biters here happening. Oh look, there's a base really close. We'll have to take care of that one. Yeah, let's do that. Let's take care of this one. Okay, let's put these bad boys there. Shift 4. Come on, come on, come on. Woo! come on, boys. Okay. Okay. Let's pick this stuff up. Let's do this. Let's aggressively attack. Okay, come on. Come on. Woo! Okay. That was crazy. Excuse me. I apologize for that. That was crazy, but yeah, we took care of that base. That wasn't too bad. The lasers are doing a little bit better because that kind of increases strength of them, I think. It's because up here, we have this base up here that's kind of causing trouble, I think. Yeah, these guys. So, we need to go 1, 2, 3. Place bullets. Let's get rid of these stupid trees. Come on, guys. Whee! Whew. Okay. Woo. Okay, just making sure we're doing what we're supposed to be doing. Okay. Okay, let's place this down. Okay. Woo! It's a big guy. Come on, come, come on. Come on. Come on. Woo! Okay, okay. That's this base taken care of. Perfect. Let's deconstruct the trees, because that's kind of what's in the way. Nice. Okay, good, good, good. I'm excited. Yay. Let's pick up this turret here. So yeah, so I tell you what, folks, I will be back with hopefully good news that we'll be able to launch the rocket. So yeah, so thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed the entire series, and I will play Factorio again once we get to Alpha 13, once they release Alpha 13, and yeah, we'll go from there. So we'll be back with the rocket. Okay, well, I'm back, but not quite where we expected. So here we have this stone that we need to harvest and then deal with. We got all these turrets there. There's this oil deposit here I want to kind of incorporate somehow. So let's build an oil rig. Let's see here. Let's build a bunch of those guys, because we'll need those. So my plan is basically to hook in some more oil. So I think what we are going to do, check right over here. Is this where the oil? Oh, here they are. So this is what we need to kind of take care of. We need to incorporate these into our system. Not sure exactly what, but let's hopefully, I don't know. So if we're gonna do something like this, let's see here, like this. Like this. Okay, like this. Maybe a little bit more. Can we build some tanks? Maybe just one storage tank is all we need. Then from down here we have, we'll bring it up here. Maybe we'll put the storage tank kind of right over here somewhere. Let's see if we can bring this further. Let's see here. Like this. Okay, perfect. Okay, bang, bang, bang. Okay. Then we have the other deposit right here. Let's put this in place. Like that. And then let's hook it in. Bang, bang. And we just do something like this. Hopefully we have enough pipes. Probably have to grab more. As always, we always have to grab more supplies, because I could never get it right the first time. Okay, let's see here. I might have to move that one. Yeah, definitely will have to move that one. Okay. Like that. Yeah, okay, well, tell you what, I will be back when I have some supplies. Okay, well, we're back, and what I'm doing is trying to build a path all the way up to here. Let's just do diagonal, maybe. Okay, that should be good enough. So we have this bad boy here. I forgot to get an electric pump, but that's okay. So what we need to do is we need to bring this all up. We'll just put a regular pipe in there for now. Okay, and then we need to put a bunch of you guys back here. Right here. Let's put all these pumps, where are we? These pump jacks, let's put them all in place. Like that. I think like that. Like that and like that. Yeah, perfect. Now let's hook them in. Let's see if we can do it like this. Like that. And then bang, 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 bang. Okay. Let's see, like that. Perfect. Okay. I think these guys are all hooked in. Now we can put in a substation, which then we can put in a couple lasers. Do one like this, and like this. One, two, let's see. One, two, three. Think like that. Then we will put a wall. Think we'll leave one space out. Let's pick those up. Let's grab the wall. So how do we want to build the wall? Want this copper deposit as well. Got a bunch of biters there. Let's grab these, put them in behind. Let's see here. One, two, three. Two, three. One, two, three. Okay. Now let's load those up. Okay. So we got these hooked in. So far, so good. Let's see. Let's put them along the side here, right to the central part here. Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. Let's see here. I just had to close my door. Well, from down here we need power, right? So let's do the same kind of idea. Let's bring it up along that. How about this one? Maybe we do that like that. That should get both of them powered, and then we can put kind of power like that. Okay, so this is going to collect the oil. Then we'll be able to place the oil into this kind of a thingy. Let's see here. We're going to barrel oils, fill crude oil. And just like that. Simple as that. We only need one because we don't need any more. And we need to look at how we've got our system up here. We also need to take care of this one up here. We need another pump jack, which is right there. While that's being crafted, let's make sure we have our shotgun. Destroy that rock. Just gotta make sure we destroy the trees. Lots of trees here. Very much lots of trees. Okay, perfect. Actually charged and go back into my pocket. Got stone right here. Stone rock. Okay, so let's see how we have. Do we have oil up here? Yeah, we do have oil up here. Do you have a bottling process? Okay, so the oil basically comes in and it goes into here. So then we have an input, like the empty barrels are inputted, which then go into a chest, and then we have the same kind of system. Okay. Okay, so let's kind of repeat that process. Because then we're going to create another track going down to here. Let's see here. I also want to put a path in between these two places as well. Okay. So let's make a couple steel chests. Let's see here. So this would be the empties, and that would be the full ones. Right? So if we have like that, like that. So yeah, no, that's exactly what we would need. Then this one goes out like so, and I think like so. Let's do that. Okay, and I think it's going to be like this. Okay, and then this one like that. Now, where is the train stop going to be? This will determine the rest of the station. So maybe we'll just put the train stop like so. Maybe like this. Where's the other line? Okay. Let's see, how far do we go? Maybe like this. And then we curve it. Like so. And then we go diagonally. Yeah, the diagonally is kind of tricky. As you can see. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, there we go. Okay. Man, we need more tracks. We need more tracks, which means we need more stone. So let's just see if we can grab some stone up here. We need a door on this bottom portion here, I think. Okay, let's see here. Stone, where are you? Yeah, this should be plenty here. Should be plenty. Grab a couple hundred. Let's do all 100 of those, I guess. Yeah, I guess so. Because we'll need that, we'll be using it. This train, of course, is full. Yeah, okay. Yeah, no, perfect. Okay, so we will need the train now. Okay, I'm just kind of thinking. So with the train in mind, let's bring this one. We might have to change to the chain signals. These guys, let's do 5, 10 of them. Let's grab our rails here and continue our path. We're gonna have to go across the road there, and then we're gonna have them kind of hook into here. Actually, the chain signals are only good for multiple trains. Right now, we still have only the one. I don't think we need to increase it yet. So if that's the case, we can put signals here then. And that, I think, should cover it for multiple trains. Let's see here. Let's kind of run back this way. And let's set up the station. And then we'll see how that goes. We might be able to create a big loop so that way the train can come down and around and face this way and then back. Or back and forth, back and forth. Probably doesn't matter. That's probably good because it leaves time in between the stops. Yeah, okay, let's see here. We really need to set up this oil because this oil is what's gonna help keep us going. Because those red circuits use a lot, and those speed modules, they use a lot as well, and so that's kind of where the plastic is going as well. It's producing those for the rocket, right? So let's see here. I wonder if I can just do it like this. Should be able to. Go underneath here. Like this. Okay, perfect. Then I will need. Let's see, one of these bad boys. Okay. So now we need power for everything. I did not bring solar panels, so I'll be back. Okay, so I'm taking the train back to the oil depot number 2 is what we've called it. So let's see how it looks. So far, so good. Excellent. Ba-bang. Okay, stop the train. Let's turn it off. Okay, so this is where we're going to offload and load again. So put these will only do the filter for empty barrels. Empty barrels. Then we do the long-handed inserters. Okay, and then we bring this across like so. And then this stuff we just bring like that. Simple as so. Okay, and how do we power this stuff? Well, you can put in substation here with a light. Okay. Then we need to do this, so that way there's power. Then we gotta put lights all around. Put lights there. There. Let's put some lights along these. Okay. Solar array. Let's put that right here somewhere. Let's see about here. Two, three. Let's see what my robots build. Four. It's so beautiful. Using robots to do everything with. Okay, and then we can just hook in the systems. I'll just do that. Accumulators. Oh, still got more to work with, so let's do that. things. That one. Oh, no more accumulators? That is interesting. Cool. Okay, so we got that. Looks like it's now in operation. Oh, even this stuff is in operation. Ho ho ho, we'll have to see what we can do about that. Maybe what we can do is do just the regular, maybe just regular logistics type of system, right? So we'll create one of these logistic chests. And why don't we use it directly as storage? Well, let's make sure it's inside the power zone. Like so, and that this stuff here, because this is all restricted, should only allow the certain stuff in there. So we should be okay, and then we can actually make sure we got, so we need two of these bad boys. We need one here. And then one over here. Probably like this would be better. No, we have to have it in the logistics system. So maybe we'll do this like that. Okay, we do want to hook in everything. So we need to power this boy up. And then we need to hook it in. Like so. Okay, I think that is now in our main system. Yep. Let's kind of hook in some lighting here. Let's see here. Let's get back into that train. We're gonna need some logistic robots. So let's get back to the base with this train. Perfect. Do want to limit the number of those, and I think the same goes with this. Well, yeah, the same goes with that. Let's hop into here. So now we go to main depot one, which is back to the base. Why are we going back to the base now? Well, we got it set up there. Now we'll see what happens. We might need to build some more barrels. So let's actually do a quick run to each of these stations here. Kind of see how they operate. Okay, so we got this. It's being offloaded. Excellent. Okay, oh yeah, we need robots, that's right. So let's stop the train, let's grab some logistic robots and some construction ones. Logistic and construction. Here we go, construction logistic. So we need one of these ones, and then we need one of these ones. We need some more repair packs. Let's do 400 repair packs. Oh, those green circuits are going to start backing up now. Huh. Okay, we should grab a stack of those. Maybe a stack of the battery guys. Okay. Excellent. Let's see here. So all these are backed up slowly. Excellent. So is the copper. Let's hop in the train here. Okay, so now we are going to main. Okay, this is where we are. So we did this, now we're here, now we're outpost alpha. Let's run the train, let's go to outpost alpha. Which is pretty close to the other one. So outpost alpha should have some stone for us. Should have some iron, some copper. Let's see here. Perfect. Yeah, it only needs to unload if it needs it. And maybe we'll go as soon as that is Dunsky. Let's see here. You know what? I trust it. I trust it to do its rounds efficiently. So let's actually just let it do its thing. And we'll run back down there to hook in the oil. So obviously this is not the last episode. We'll have to check the rocket silo before we're done for today and go from there. Let's see if I go map. Yeah, I hope we don't get attacked here. That would be terrible. Let's see here. There we go. Now it's building that stuff. So let's do another grid here. Let's do one, two, three. Well, it looks like we are out of supplies. I don't even see any batteries there. Perfect. Okay. So now, so let's dump some construction, some logistics. And let's throw in a couple hundred of repair packs. So basically now this stone is going to get delivered to the storage here, which then the train will pick up. Where is the train? The train should be back down here. Then I'll go up here. Refuel, come back, then come back here, go back. So basically I do that so that way it gives it time for exactly this purpose. Yeah, so there you go, folks. So let's go check on the silo. Should we add some more defenses here? Yeah, maybe just a little bit of defenses, right? Maybe a laser turret or maybe kind of like here. Maybe a couple of these guys. And then maybe some bullets. Okay, we should be good now. So this should be a constant stream until this is full. Man, robots in that system. I just love those robots. Okay, so we got the train in operation. We could add another cart or car to that train, but that's fine. We'll be fine with what we have. Let us check on this thing here. Let's see here. Okay. Do we have any wood? Make sure the wood's in our dumping zone. Okay, let's check this out. It's 28%, so yeah. So I tell you what. I will continue to play, and yeah, no, I think we'll call it here. So thank you everybody for watching. We'll need to do one more episode to wrap things up. I'll continue playing so that way this is almost done, and then we'll do our last episode together. So yeah, so thank you everybody, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.